Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Morris Hills. Today is Tuesday, February 26, and this is Nighttime in the Morning.
In class news, attention seniors, the class is currently sponsoring its last fundraiser to lower the cost of your own prom bid. Ask your English teacher or Miss Yeager in room 223 for a brochure.
Juniors, applications for the service learning class are due this Friday to Mr. Fair. Come be a part of an exciting class that helps the community and earns you your senior English credit.
In school news, attention all staff and students. It's time to vote for the 2019 staff superlatives for your Torch yearbook. Please check your MHRD for a link to vote. Voting will close on Friday, March 1st. Thank you for your participation.
Attention all freshmen. ID cards with pictures and replacement ID cards must be picked up in the principal's office ASAP. The old cards without pictures have been deactivated and will no longer work on the buses.
DVDs of the GT Showcase are now on sale in the TV studio for $10. See Mr. Swanick or Miss Malandrino in room 230.
There will be no computers, blocks 6, 7A, 7B, and 8 in the library.
In sports news, the athletic wing, including locker rooms, gyms, and weight room, will be closed after school today due to our hosting of the fencing state finals.
Come support our ice hockey team as they take on Paramus in the state tournament semifinals tomorrow at 4:30 p.m. at Menin Arena. With the win in this game, the team will advance to the group finals on Monday at the Prudential Center in Newark. Go Knights!
In clubs news, the Hilltopper staff will be meeting in A10 after school today.
And finally, the Hope Club is collecting items to support a local women's shelter. Please drop off new items for donation to room 216 through March 8th. Thank you, Mars Hills. I'm Frankie Mastris.
And I'm Danny DeLossi. Please stay tuned for a special announcement from the sophomore class.
Have a terrific Tuesday.
Hey Morris Hills, the class of 2021 is proud to announce a school-wide t-shirt contest that we're running this year.
It's a new and fun idea. We encourage all grades to participate.
Here are the steps to enter. Step 1, graphically design or draw your t-shirt design on a standard 8.5 by 11 sheet of printed paper. Step 2, make sure your design is Morris Hills themed, then submit.
After all the submissions are in, students will vote for the winning design.
This design will be printed on t-shirts and then sold to the school.
Don't miss out. Submissions are due February 22nd. Be sure to send all submissions to my email on the screen and feel free to email me with any questions. Go Hills!